Hi, this is Michelle from Mapify, and today I'm going to show you how to scrape Google search results pages, including organic and paid results, ads queries, people also ask, prices, reviews, and much more. To get this done, we're going to be using Google Search Scraper from the Appify Store. First, find the Google Scraper on Appify Store and click on Try for Free. This will take you to the sign-off page, where you'll be asked to make an Appify account. Don't worry, it's free and no credit card is required. Now we'll land on the Google Scraper API input page. Let's set it up. First, we're going to add our search terms. Let's look for some products. We're going to type in computer, monitor, mouse, and keyboard. Alternatively, we can also perform our search in Google and use the resulting URL. We can add as many keywords or URLs as we want, or even add a prepared list. Next, we're going to set up the number of results per page to 100 and the number of pages to scrape to 2. In total, this setup will deliver us 200 results. Pushing the results per page to the max 100 is the most efficient way of scraping Google pages. In that way, we'll get 100 results per one page instead of crawling 10 pages, each with 10 results. Next, location and language. Here, we can scrape Google domains from various countries. We're going to choose the US as a domain and English as a language. And last but not least, we can fine-tune additional settings like mobile results, unfiltered results, option to save the HTML to a dataset, and if we want to include icon images. Before running, we recommend saving your Google SERP scraper setup by creating a task. This will come in handy for scheduling your actors, integrating with other tools, and managing multiple configurations. With our input ready, click Start to kick off the scraper. You can see the run details in the log tab or watch your results pop up in Overview. After the run is finished, hit Export to download your data, and you can choose your preferred format and decide which fields to include or exclude. Then, just hit Download. Note that Google Search will always show you that it has found a million results for almost any query. But in reality, the number of results rarely exceeds a few hundred. This is why it's so unlikely that you will find thousands of results in your script dataset. If you want to automate your workflow even further, you can schedule your Google SERP extractor to run at regular intervals. To do this, choose your task and hit Schedule. You can specify the frequency of how often you want to run the actor. You can even connect your free Google SERP scraper to other cloud services, such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Appify actor. Do you want to know how much it'll cost you? This actor has a pay-per-result pricing schema, where an amount is deducted from your Appify balance based on the number of results. In our case, the 200 results we got are counted as 2, as we count the number of Google pages scraped and not the actual number of results. And don't forget that Appify gives you $5 in free credits every month, so you can scrape a large amount of data at no cost whatsoever. That's all for now. We'd love to hear your feedback on this Google SERP Scraper API. Remember, if you encounter any complications, please don't hesitate to report them through the Issues tab. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.